one of their first opportunities to do a live concert situation, and they're really looking forward to it. Should be hot.
All right, let's take a look at Moberg and Facecrime.
I know some people, they think they've got it down. They're the kings of trendy thought in my town. They think that black is gray and white is gray. They think they understand the world today. They think that writers are the only minds. Disjoint musicians, the only kind. They crop protection from the censor stamp, but not for those in the other camp. Doctors and members of the PC. Now the businessman, he's possessed by greed. The young executive, he's a fear to a dream. Cliches are easy for us writers, you see. A lot less work so we can really be free.
Anyone who can get a grant.
Protection and the rights are supreme, but not the chasers of the American dream. Put the hammer on the order of the mill that makes the paper so they can write what the people will. And I'm sure the cops and manufacturers, salesmen and bank managers, yeah, they don't think that life is really so rough. They would read some people's silly stuff.